Welcome back to Slay the Spire. This is my 15th attempt at the Silent. No win so far. I am going for a heart run. I've gotten to Act 3 twice now. died to Time Eater both times. Which is unfortunate. Just obtain a curse, get a rare card to obtain. I like rare cards with the Silent, but I don't see any early shop, so I'll be stuck with it. Take a common relic. Pin nib's great. Let's see. How can we get the most? Well, the only way to get three is to fight a super elite. But I don't have to necessarily fight that super elite. I could just get two if I get hurt too bad. I could go one, two. Get two and get more campfires going this way. I think this is the starting path. We'll see how we do going through. Let's see how we're doing going through. Initial fights, not much to talk about here, just do want pin nib to be on the right number. I think I'll take a point of damage here for that 6 damage. Yeah. Well, it's unfortunate, but I think I'll take it. Don't worry too much about the pin nib. Piercing Whale is great. Infinite Blades, good early damage. I don't know if I need Infinite Blades. Piercing Whale is good against, I'm going to take the Piercing Whale for the Hexaghost fight. I think I will take the Special Relic and Pain. Hope I can get a store somewhere. Take a point of damage. Block there. Only one away. Two strikes. Two more. Alright. Power pot. Amazing. A catalyst would be just a curse, but I think I'll take the catalyst anyhow. Should have played the catalyst just to get rid of it. So we got 13 to deal. Take 2 from pain. Pain's getting me. I'll take a poison stab. Thank you. Fire Pot over Power Pot? Yeah, probably. Skewer. I'll take Predator over Skewer. And we'll smith the Predator. It's fine. Oddly smooth stone. We'll skip here. Dagger Throw is pretty good against Hexacost. It's also good at getting rid of my curse. Let's rest. We'll, get toward this one. We'll go the multiple. I like that. Should probably start like that. Seems like a good start. Now we just have two we need to go to. Try to avoid the much damage as possible here. Alright. Letter opener's awesome. Glass knife is awesome. I'm gonna go with glass knife. Double glass knife. I got lethal here. 9 and 9 should do it. Dash is pretty good. Let's go ahead and. Oh, rough. Let's do that first. Whetstone. It's got some good targets. This is also good. I don't have any X things yet. But I could get them. Yeah. Seems good. I need damage for Hexaghost. I go at Smith for Hexaghost. I mean, I do have the special relic. There is that whole thing. Took the cloak and dagger. 25. Really need to smith anything here? We'll just get the key. Thank you. decent amounts of damage here. Staying ahead is the main question here. Don't think so. Still have 100 damage to do. We've just hit the second form. I think I need the I don't know if that was worth it or not. It's fine, I guess. Malaise versus the Book of Stabbing. I can fight three here. Guess that's what I'm going to go for. One, two. I could go four. I went this way. Let's go this way. Let's go for it. I just need us. Yeah. Any attack card will work. I thought about using Catalyst just to get rid of it. Got him now. Noxious fumes, sure. I think if they need to take a flex, I could take an artifact and a flex to have fight for the entire match. Maybe? Oh, I don't have corp. Way to misread that. Very close. Two flex potions. Oh, take one escape plan. So, okay, I'm really I can do 60. I can just kill this middle guy. Or the front guy. I mean, it's gonna be the bad guy, right? Yeah. I'm taking 17, which is just got one hit point. One more strike. That'll work. Blood vial. All right. like a blur. I'm gonna have to rest here. It's a rest or die kind of situation. Had to kill him. I need a Snecko here. Meal ticket, amazingly good. We'll skip. I think we'll keep pushing it, I suppose. Ninja scroll. Sure. Doesn't quite get me there. I mean, it's almost what I need to do, though. Oh, it's only 7 damage. That's like a must, right? Pushed it a little too hard, I think. I should have backed off. I could have possibly pulled that out. Well, hope you enjoyed the video. You have a good rest of your day.